but then I want one Raw Real Steak. So, I'll show you a video.
It's probably one of the most woeful days in the history of the United States. That if that day shouldn't be memorialized, then what should be?
It's an attack on the veterans of our country. So, I believe it's very important to never forget.
Individuals lost their lives.
It's just terrible.
I think it's a war for the entire country.